Angel requested that we help her with a few ideas for a farm and a processing company with cashews. We came up with a few. Angel, I hope this is going to spark ideas for you. Let's jump right in on Canva and design. The first one is a nice big letter logo. So once you've opened up your canvas, you're gonna press C to add a circle and change the color of the circle and make it gold. So you're then gonna press T for text, and then you're gonna change the letters and make it a nice big K. So with your K, I want to use the big bold Anton font, which should be in capital letters as well. And then make that big so that it covers the circle. Next, you're going to press R for rectangle, and then you want to cover the space that you see over there. So you're gonna add the rectangle on there and then size it to reduce it. We want to have the rectangle cover the extra space so that there's no space over there. Because the initials are KC, let's create a C using this circle. So press C to add another circle. And with this extra circle, change it and make it white. And then move the shape over to the C, or that first circle. We are now creating a nice C shape, like that. Next, I'm gonna highlight everything, group it, so the letters are my icon for the design. Then I'm gonna go to my elements and I'm going to search for cashews. I'm gonna use these cashews that are silhouette-ish, and I'm gonna change their color and make them gold, and then reduce their size. And they're just below our logo, which is our letters. And then I'm gonna press T for text, and then write the tagline of our little business. So I'm gonna use Open Sans for this one, and I'm gonna make it bold, and I'm gonna write the tagline for the business. KC, the company, is nuts about cashews. And this is our first design. I hope this sparks an idea for you, Angel. This is the first one that we thought of. Let's do a quick idea. Using the K from previous design, let's make a beautiful Playfit display font K. I'm changing the color to gold. You can use any color you want. Then go to your elements and find a cashew nut, and a single cashew nut that you're going to size and make big. Flip it horizontally to create a C. Change the color to a gold. And then press T for text. You can continue using Playfit Display for this one. Quick and easy, add your text and it's nicely done. If you want, you can convert it to a 3D. I've added it to a building, and that's it. Our next one, and we're gonna use the cashews that are on the first design. We're gonna copy that and paste it at the bottom of the page. We want this to be prominent. So we're gonna make it nice and big, and then we're gonna add text. We want a nice thin font, like your Playfit display, and we want to write the name of the business in big bold letters like this. Space our letters. With this idea, we're gonna go back to classics. So I want you to press C to add a circle on your design. Make the circle bigger. I always wanted to say that. And then reduce the size of the circle, and then change the color of it and make this particular one green. We are going for a nature, because this is a nature processing. So use your nice green color and then duplicate this circle. The second color, change that to white. We want to create like a moon shape of a circle. So with this one, I'm just going to highlight the two shapes, group them, duplicate them, put the one on the side. We're going to use that just now. And then go back to the first shape or the first group, ungroup that, and then take the white shape, click and select the white shape, and then size that quite nicely on top of the first shape so that you create a C-like shape. And then just align it quite nicely in a way that you create this kind of a shape. Then once you're happy, you're going to group those two shapes, move them slightly out of the way, and then go back to the first group that we've done. Move it back to the canvas, ungroup that, and then change the green color and make that gold. And then use the white shape to reduce that, very similar to what we did there, but in make it a little bit thinner. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do, and now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Once that's done, you're going to highlight all of your groups and then group them into one so that you're able to rotate them and size them the way that you want. We're very happy with that. We're going to move it to the side, and then we get to design our leaf as well as our cashews and the cashew pocket from the tree. So with this design, you're going to go back to your shapes. So you're going to click on shapes and your lines, and you're going to scroll down to the bottom of the page, and you're going to go find the trapezoid up. You add your trapezoid up to your design, and then you change the color of the trapezoid, because I've seen when I did a little bit of research that the focus for the cashew trees, it is reddish. So you're going to pick the reddish color, and then you're going to click on your borders, and you're going to make the borders shape around it, something like that. And then you're going to reduce the size of this pocket to something that looks like that. And we want two of these, so we're going to duplicate them, and these are our two pockets. And the last design we want to do is to do a leaf. So we're going to go back to our shapes, and we're going to select the shapes, and we scroll down and we add our heart. Rotate your heart. It's awesome that it's green. Then we press C for circle, or you add a round circle shape. You add it. Then you're going to group the two shapes, and then you're going to rotate it, and you're going to go back to your elements, and you're going to look for a curvy line. To go find this curvy line, and you're going to add it to your design. You change the color and make that white, and then align it on your leaf to create a leaf. Highlight the two shapes, group them, and then you can duplicate so that you have two leaves. So once that's done, we're just going to zoom out, and we're going to then start adding the cashew nuts on the pockets, and then align it to our design. So we're going to go back to our elements, and we're going to search for a transparent cashew. So let's search for cashew, and we don't want photos, we want graphics. We're going to scroll down to find a cashew. So we want something that looks like that, but in a drawing. That's what we're creating over there with our pocket of cashews. It makes me nervous. It's the world honestly burning. That's all I'm learning. Hope that we- Okay, let's zoom out and finalize our design. So we're going to just move our little extra designs out of the way, and then we do the main course. So we take our big logo icon that we created and we start aligning our designs. So the last thing that you would do is to add the name of the business. So I'm just going to copy the name that we used there, edit over there, maybe change the font. It's easier to hide and just to lay low. Not everyone in life has got a halo. I'm standing. And then our design comes up like this. What we would really like to do is to take number 3. So you're going to go to your downloads and you're going to download page 3. And once that's done, you're going to go to www.remove.bg or erase.bg. And you're going to go to your downloads that are now on, if you're using Chrome, they're sitting just close to your picture, and you just drag the image on the remove.bg. What that would do, it will take away all the extra shapes that are white that we've added on the, including on the leaves, and then you click on download, and then it goes to your downloads. So the last process would be for you to go to photopea.com and convert the logo and make it 3D. So we're going to quickly do that. I'm going to fast forward this because I have more than 20 videos showing this process. So if you haven't seen it, please go to our playlist for Photopea and our logos and go check the process, because it's fairly simple. You click on templates and you pick a template. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do, and now I feel like taking off.